It's a sight for sore eyes with footballs finally back on the field in Argenta.
I knew I missed football. I knew I missed being out here, but I didn't realize I missed it as much as I did until I got out here.
Even though the Bombers lost a month of practice, first-year head coach Mike DeMeio is more than ready to lead the team this season. He spent his quarantine watching hours of Bombers game film.
I think I watched every game from the last two, 3 years, and then studying offenses that we're gonna run and defenses that we're going to run and trying to learn from them, some college tape and some NFL tape.
With less than a month before the start of fall camp, the Bombers are starting from scratch with a new system under DeMeio. But they were only able to have a few practices where players could guard each other. Under the IHSA's Phase 4 revisions, they can't have contact anymore. They're also down in numbers this year, going from a 50-man roster to around 30. The Bombers will rely on 11 seniors to lead the way, who have been a part of several deep playoff runs the past few years.
I believe our leadership's key because if there's no leadership, there's no team. Especially with everyone having 3 months off, this last month, we just got to keep getting everybody going and getting in shape.
The main thing I think is just we're all really just grateful to be out here, not taking anything for granted because you never know, really. You know, there's some things you got to do, some mask, you know, social distancing, but at the end of the day, you know, we're all here having fun and we're enjoying it.
I'll be nervous every game, but the first game will be definitely nervous. But I feel prepared, and I'm excited. I'm really excited to be around the kids. We have a great group of seniors. I'm happy where things are, but for the most part, I'm just happy to be back out here, back to football.
DeMeio takes over for Steve Kirk, who resigned in December after leading the program to a 30-5 record the past three seasons. Reporting in Argenta, Marley Weirda, WCIA 3 Sports.